Grandpa?
Yes?
Thanks for bringing us along into the fold.
Even though we're six-year-old.
You're welcome, Greg, and you're welcome, Grinaldo. Listen, train police is a family business. And,
Teach us everything about this crime scene.
Sure. Well, the first thing to know about a crime scene is it's gotta be categorized. So look at the things and then make adjectives using your brains and your eyes.
Okay, I think that it is gruesome.
Good.
I think it is grim.
Okay.
I'd say that it is grisly.
But what about him?
Look, you just found the body.
Oh my God, is that a body?
I mean, it was a body at one time. Now it's just a bunch of parts of a body. Collectively, you could still call it a body.
If you put it together like some sort of Frankenstein.
Don't do that. Don't touch the evidence. Leave it where it lies. Even though it's gruesome and grisly and gross, and even though I despise the crime, we gotta leave it here to give some perspective to the man who's gonna solve it all, to the train detective.
Hello, it's me, the train detective.
It's the train detective.
Thanks for putting all of these adjectives, giving me some perspective.
You're welcome. Identified that the mess here is actually two different people, though it wasn't exactly clear.
Here's an arm, here's some legs, here's some little boobies. I think that this is a penis. What do all of these have in common?
There's a small-breasted woman and a large-penised man. Were they a couple? We don't know. The investigation has just begun.
Does this large penis belong to these small boobies?
There's no way to tell. We would need some sort of detective to cast his magical spell. All we know is that it's gruesome.
Crime is my fate. Thanks for telling me how it's gruesome, grim, grisly, and great.
It's up